Lady Gaga's latest music video, Judas, is making waves in official Catholic holy waters. Bill Donohue of the Catholic League for Religious and Civil Rights called the use of religious symbols a stunt and claims Lady Gaga is increasingly irrelevant. This is Gaga's first time co-directing a video. As for any suggestion of blasphemy, Gaga's creative director claims that fear of a lightning strike keeps them from going there. Does Judas and Jesus in a hot tub bring God's wrath? We'll keep you posted.